Hello everyone, welcome back to another video reaction for Tower of God episode 6. So let's get right into it in 3, 2, 1. So last week we were left with Lahel going to the sick bank because he got hit behind the head. So, in the back of the head. So let's see what how this plays out, because Kung Kung was there. So, okay, let's think this is a limit. Never let you go, never let you go. Never let you go, never let you go. That part is so good. Bet you went. Bet you did. Don't you think that's a little too late for that? I mean, he saw you. What the hell? A Sunder Elisa? Oh, hello there, Bulbasaur. Ouch, roasted. Tak fajs to. Hm. It was you! You have to kill her, Croco. Ah, he's Kunsa. Todos los juegos son por anime. Top, mid, jungle, that is ADC and support. Oh. You know, fisherman is a weird way to tell something to be the vanguard or something like that. Maybe because they are bait or something, or they're just bait. Lucky. Oh, that was a flashback. She was her evil twin sister. Fair enough. I'm gonna die, boys. This is my last rush. Not bad, but it looks a lot like Asta, especially the bandana. Oh, he's awake. Fuck is this? Okay, I like that. That guy was ahead of his time. What the? I like her. Oh, finally a name for this guy. Oh, of course. Well, that was it. Goodbye. You need more training than anything, than anyone. Oh. Sparring? Okay. It could be said that she saw the future in that moment. Okay, that makes sense. And she actually did.
Oh,
Are you serious? Not even anime is... not even Tower Hook is... What's the word for this? Exempt from... the social... what's the other word? Features like the Xbox One and shit. Oh my god, this is Fuyoshi White. Don't you think Oh my god. I ship it. You're going to get killed, boy. The stepsisters. Oh. Hornet? What? Ah. Okay. Because of the stinger? Finally. What? Nani? Ouch. And I agree with her. She has a pretty face. Oh. She inherited the weapon from her mother. Okay. What? ¿Tú qué es las princesas? Well, you will need more than that. No ending. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Too much information in this chapter. Going to rewind a little. Okay. Okay. Seriously, why would you? They want the guy who to cook chicken for her, for them forever or something? That's not a good way to explain things, you know. Oh well. We will get the whole backstory in later chapters and later season. So that's all for this week, for this episode. I hope you have enjoyed this reaction and see you next week.